Kyle, I've got some trouble here. Hey!
Jen?
Kyle, get over here!
What's wrong?
A prisoner for you, Master Desann.
Well done, Tavion. Secure her in the cargo hold and prepare her for processing.
At once, Master.
Blast them, Kyle!
Kyle? Kyle Katarn? You're the legendary hero who destroyed Jerek at the Valley of the Jedi. You look like nothing more than a bantha herder.
Well, you look like an overgrown Kowakian monkey lizard, so I guess looks don't count for much. Hand her over.
You desire this woman? Come, take her.
Ah, Sith spit.
You weak fool! Enough of this charade. You're pathetic, Katarn. As a Jedi, you might have proven a worthy adversary. But without the power of the Force, you're not worth the effort it would take to strike you down. Perhaps your woman will prove to be of heartier stock. She certainly couldn't be any weaker than these colonists.
Don't you touch her.
On second thought, Tavion, kill her.
Kyle!
Jen! You want a worthy adversary? I'll give you a worthy adversary.
What are you doing, Kyle?
Don't try to talk me out of this, Father. I need the power of the Valley of the Jedi, and I need it now.
Do you believe that this stream of power will ease your pain? Or that you can safely wield the Force with anger in your heart?
Jan is dead. My anger is all I have left. Anger and revenge.
Is that how she would want to be remembered? With acts of anger and revenge?
No.
Then remember her as she was. May the Force be with you.
It hasn't been so far. Forgotten what it was like.
It will become familiar to you again in time. What will you do now?
Find Desann, but first I need to get something I left behind.
Your plan worked, Master Desann.
Yes, Tavion. The death of Katarn's woman has driven him mad and delivered the Valley of the Jedi into our hands. Contact Admiral Fyar and prepare the troops.
the Jedi Academy, sir. Master Skywalker is waiting upstairs for you.
Thanks. I think I can find the way.
Try it! You are an abomination to the living force!
Kyle, I've been expecting you.
Skywalker?
You've come for your lightsaber.
Yeah.
After all these years?
My... Jan's been killed. By a Jedi. Goes by the name of...
Desann.
You know?
I sensed a disturbance in the Force. I'll tell you about Desann while your trial's being prepared.
Trial?
A minor test to determine your fitness to wield a lightsaber again. Even in your relatively unpracticed state, you shouldn't find it too difficult.
Why can't you Jedi ever do things the simple way?
If the ways of the Jedi were easy, there'd be millions of us instead of dozens. Take Desann, for example. He was born on a planet unused to the wonders of the Force, where his seemingly magical abilities caused him to be feared and shunned by those around him. His childhood was one of loneliness and despair, until a visiting traitor discovered him, recognized the Force within him, and brought him to the Jedi Academy.
So he was a student.
Yes. For the first time in his life, Desann was at peace. He'd found beings who liked him for who he was, beings who encouraged him to develop his talents. Over time, however, things changed.
How?
He became cold, severe. He belittled his fellow students for what he perceived to be their weaknesses, and argued, sometimes violently, with his teachers. During a training session, he struck down and killed a fellow student in cold blood. Desann said he was too weak to be a Jedi. He fled before we could counsel him, and he has not been heard from since.
Until now?
Yes. Kyle, I'm sorry about Jan.
Yeah. Well, just give me my lightsaber and I'll be out of your way.
As you wish. Your lightsaber is somewhere in the ruined temple to the south. To find it, you'll need to utilize your primary force skills. During your test, I'll see if I can find some information on Desann's whereabouts. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.